The only way to clear the nag flies out of here is to jump on those bellows. Next time you get the chance, jump higher, blow harder. Wants to know.
You go in, blast break namisi, blast mau out cloud, peeling in yuma, ma pee, ma nana cool my yuma.
Even here, the night still ends. Has no doubt you've earned the trust and support of this village. Actions speak louder than words. You did good here. Is always willing to listen. You did good here. Understands you have other places you need to go. peddler is... ...hates that your waste... ...wouldn't be... It's a glory. Shopkeeper claims wants you to. Sometimes it's simpler to just buy what you need. You got the best of that. Spot that fixer-upper? Got to be something worthwhile in it. The trees in the forest smell so strong. Ah, go get on it and run fast as you can. You run like the wind. Shopkeeper. You always find good use for things like that.
Yeah.
Hope you find something, anything.
Will she like it?
Is great.
Duck, please, before... There is when you're running so far away.
I'm still here.
Not for long, if I have anything to do with it.
It's a brand new day. That wood scrap seems like it would be perfect for your plans. That's gone forevermore. The place they plant dead folks. Hope you don't wind up there soon. Jack, get out. You dented that one good. Great shot. You can smell the must down here. Click is thrilled with the back in time bone. Says there's enough to make a skeleton key for you too. Click felt there was no point telling you about a secret door if he couldn't provide you a key, but now he has one, he can. But he cautions you, you never know what hides behind the old doors. Best be careful. You're a key. Says he's happy to unlock doors, but afraid to actually go through them. You've unlocked it, but the world's doing fine. So if you don't need it, he said he'd take it off your hands. Says he hears there are open seats on the Ark. How are you going to fill them?
So, what we have here is an opportunity to help.
Why?
If you want to go.
But you know you.
Wishes he could go with you, but he doesn't want your pity. He'll lock himself in here instead. Click says he's. The world is so much smaller underground. You need to line up the switches so they match. Good. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework. Moog appreciates.
Vetse Nyavov. Dreh.
He still needs you to pin down the.
Dreh.
Moog appreciates your.
Und Lump.
Says goodbye. So many places to be today. The bright time creatures are getting up. That's Ranchu, an entire farm poisoned by toxic plants. Don't stay there long. Droids everywhere. Good thing. Made it count. Nothing is dry anymore. That's it. You need to get the notes in harmony to make the string plonk tune. Music to anyone's ear. Just walk between the raindrops, right? It's dry rock. You should probably have a look. See how deep it goes. Great. Don't flinch away from this. It's your moment. You need to focus. Don't get distracted by all the destruction you can see this time of day. Check out that rubber scrap. Earth outpost. The Jagni tribe claimed this forever. Let's see. There's the tyrant who runs this outpost. He didn't expect his tribe to lose as their... The outpost belongs to your tribe now. He says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger. Thinks you did a great job capturing the rival's third outpost and believes the rival is weak enough to engage them at their fort. Says it'll be a relief to finally have it over. Heroes are only heroes for others, but they do the work, or they're heroes to no one. The deeper the night, the darker it gets. Always good to have some wood scrap like that on hand. This place is called Spurf Top. The fur dresser named Trim hangs out here. Let's see. He seems glad you're developing your... Says he's a friendly fur trimmer, the most stylish stylist still around. Wonders if... Says it's good you're... He presents himself as Trim. Says he'll take care of you and that... hairstrosity. Claims they clip fur to make it more fashionable, and you could use that. He's got one little problem. His clipper fingers have rusted due to the contamination, and without them, his whole existence is hanging by a hair. His friend Juju should have a pair of clipper fingers to spare, as he's mostly on the zigzagger nowadays. Maybe you could snag it from him. He doesn't know who gave you your Frankencut. Like that means the potato people are far. You got it dialed in. See where that light leads. You learn faster now. Just for... Oh, check out the scribble stone there. Wonder what's behind it. The nonno must be close. They like to nest in the glitter grass. Mercy, maybe. It's time to do what's right, for certain values of right. Yeah. check out that day. Just line up the gears on that lock, and it should spring open. That's a colorful find. That's a hope hall. Some used to go there every... Go on, catch it. Thank you. this one.
Kuali.
Tickety-tock, no daylight left to waste. See that plastic scrap over there? Bet you could make something shiny out of that metal. Why? There's a motor juice station. Try not to get turned around in the dark.
Baran Udinamamba
says it's an
Owaksu.
Set. The cranks need to be unturned in the right order. That's a surf hurdle. The company put those up to harness the power of flowing goo, which doesn't flow so well now. Surprised that board never got washed away with the surge of the surf. Listen up, you might be able to hear a surf hurdler when you get closer to it. The surf hurdle, anything that you should.